And this is how it starts every time. Have you ever had one of those days where you just wake up and can't remember anything? I mean, literally anything? Well, that's been my life for the last 2 months. There's my mom calling again. Can you imagine someone you've known your entire life and see them as a stranger? Yeah, it sucks. Now, I feel like my life is one big fucked up jigsaw puzzle. God, I hate puzzles. I just feel like none of these pieces fit, you know? And because of this so-called car accident that I don't even remember, I don't even remember the new car I drive. I don't even know the people that I used to know, the places I'd go, the school I go to, or what my even name is. And every once in a while, I just come across these things where, I don't know, I get a weird feeling about these things, you know, just the most random objects. It just makes me feel off. Damn it!